bigger ones in the Doc's bigger ones probably in the dugout right there. The bigger ones probably right there in the dugout.
Yeah, I locked in right now. 10-year-olds.
Okay, game time will be 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. No new inning after an hour and 50 minutes.
Derek, let's go 7. Take it out. Oh, yeah, that's a hit. That's a hit.
know, hey, then, all right, that'll sway it.
Let's go, Leon. Atta boy, good hit, good hit. There we go. Good hit, good hit. Let's go, Jason.
Quick, huh? Speed it up, let's go. Get him in the rhythm, let's go. Hey, help him out, let's go, huh? Let's help him out, let's go. Oh, come on, let's go. Let's go. Call time, Trev. Hey, Blue.
So to be fair, I'm gonna
go bring him up, T. Let's go. Squeeze it 1-3.
Oh, to that back row.
I took it right now. Nice pitch. There you go. Come on,
on it.
Hey, way to get out of it, huh? Another one. Yeah. Don't say the money grabbers. Atta boy, way to sit on it.
Nice pitch.
Okay, two strikes.
Got him.
Oh, oh yeah. You got it.
Nice. Good job, Derek. Good job, Jeremiah.
Doesn't happen very often, though.
Oh, right. Those are those ones that you really got to know your rules.
You know,
yeah. Yeah. No, he swung and it hit him. And he's saying because he swung that he's out. But if it's got to be, it's a tough call. Because
he called him out on the swing.
Yeah.
But
it hit him.
But
no, it hit him. So it's either got to be a dead ball or it's got to be a live ball. And he's got a chance to get the ball first.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's going to be a drop third
down. Yeah. Exactly. He's got a tough one on his hands right there.
Yeah.
That's a good question. Doesn't happen often.
No.
The last time I seen it, the guy swung, he got it. He took off.
Yeah. He's got to explain that one to us.
They hit him in the foot. Thompson hit him in the foot and he swung.
Yeah.
He took off the first one.
Oh, very.
Okay, top of the second inning. Score 1-1.
You gotta explain that rule to us.
Where you guys from?
Let's see, we're San Marcos.
Okay, I thought I seen you guys
before. Yeah, we pull kids from.
Okay, because I thought we played you guys. My grandson is playing up this team.
Okay.
We played you guys up in Menifee. I was playing with he was playing with the Menace.
Okay.
So we're trying to go up there during the week. I think it was during the week.
Yes.
Hey, Chris, how you doing, brother?
Good morning.
Good, man.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
All right, how are you doing?
Good. Good.
Yeah, well, I thought I seen you. I thought we definitely seen you. You guys are pretty good up in the tournament. You played us, I think. We ended up winning
it's that.
Something. But I think you guys started to revive because I'm going to beat the other team. You guys think you guys lost a couple games.
You guys
because you almost played us in the finals because you almost came back and beat that blue team.
The other team.
Yeah. Baseball team. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Keep it simple, in other words.
Caleb's a monster. Reading everybody.
Okay.
Have him right in the middle. That's the best one for him. Best position for him.
Overpowers the tackles. What's his fault? You got to spin out of that and show the ref that you need help. You stand as a parallel. You get up there and
you Right. You think you're battling with it.
Hey, you don't want that. Oh, yeah.
He does. He keeps him away. So he tries to keep him so he can't grab him.
Yeah, he's really good at that.
Yeah,
he's really good.
Most of the kids 8th graders?
No.
You can really get into an offense. It's tough as hell, too. You start getting into the knees because they don't know what you're going to do.
Then I start seeing this. The last defense they run the ball to the other side, or they hit the hole. Then they stop.
Yeah, I know a freshman.
That one.
Yeah.
Feeling
so good. Yes.
I'm looking
hot. Good. You'll bite, you know. Sometimes you can't see if you have them off the fake or not.
That's what I tell them. Linebackers like to play running back on the right side and go to the play.
There's all kinds of stuff. We haven't been doing a whole lot just because trying to, a lot of the kids are playing football,
some kids
so
some kids
and
we
lost a lot of kids.
Heads up!
Little chimney here on the left side.
Nobody's in high school yet?
My
Since the Bombers already have three or four players from
high school, you go to San Marcos?
That's going to be 100 out there.
But they got a good running for
But
sure.
here, yeah. here they,
the quarterback for Princeton right now, he's got a good running. He never was a quarterback.
Throw it up, let's go.
Yeah, we're hitting fall weather also.
Yeah.
I like that. This is the time of the year.
This is the first thing going to public school. Isn't there how many kids for football? 80 kids?
They say 90. The pitcher had 74. Well, I think all the kids showed up for the patient.
No.
That's a good problem to have.
No, they have a lot.
I don't think I've been around something that in a long time.
Yeah, 90 kids go out for free.
Good!
We have 14 kids?
We have 14 kids. Because the new high school is growing. We flocked to the new high school.
They only have a freshman program though, you know?
They go because the freshman. JV varsity.
We have freshman JV varsity, but here it's brand new. So there was only the first year. We're only having a freshman. That's a beautiful school.
Look at it.
I just went by here right now.
Nice.
Not even done yet. I'm surprised they even had it opened up.
Do you have football field? Yeah. That's the most important thing.
Yeah.
That's what I always ask. Said. How's the football
field? That was football first thing you asked.
Yeah.
You judge the school on that, huh?
I do.
Yeah.
Colleges too.
They're on the team, remember? Team in Menifee. The team in Menifee?
Heritage.
We played the hunter. It was with Menace.
Reigns?
No, remember Menace? We played in the Menifee, the tournament?
Yeah.
They were the other team.
Oh, okay.
The other team had all the uniforms.
Oh, yes.
I thought I recognized it.
Oh, yeah, this is that team.
Yeah.
I know what I thought it was.
The colors
are early.
Hey, Chris, I was telling Nick, I looked on the Max Preps on some of the freshmen.
Nick is just telling me that. It's going to be a good record.
Tomeka was like 3-1.
TV,
yeah. And MB was like 4-1.
And Shaq.
Shaq was like, yeah, I think it was 4-1.
Hey, it's still battling.
Mesa didn't even listed, so that means we're not. You got that one posted.
I'm going to blame you. 15 to nothing. I'm not putting that score in.
Wyatt, land, push.
Come on, Brandon. Got two on you.
Yeah, I like that, huh?
Your job, Trevor.
And they hustle in, hustle out, don't they? They're running like I like that. Man.
This thing has a great program. Yeah. I'm impressed with it. It's organized. That boy.
Good job.
Hey, never know 1-3. Hey, not by much, huh? Here we go.
Last week, right? The hurricane.
Yeah. Apparently, the hurricane's the whole concept is you want to get all the players on the same team to play at Vista.
Yeah.
We have a better chance with the Bombers in the other team because it's already 3 hours, we're bringing the 5 over.
Okay.
So we're going to have a core group that's going to play even a year now. We're really going to get to the Vista team.
Hey, they have two.
I saw one of the kids that's on the team on the national broadcast and All-Star game, ESPN.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that how
Yeah, that's the one. I was watching it. On the second channel, I saw a perfect game, ESPN America. This kid from Marietta, and the kid of Moser, and he's on his team. Freshman, 14-year-old.
Whoa! He's got 6 feet.
Yeah.
Looks good, man. I didn't show him, he didn't throw. But he looked pretty good out there.
It's a baseball hot there. He was selfish. Oh, yeah, like man. Baseball hot.
And then another kid out there was good, too. James Jackson. He's a little bit taller than the other guy. He's about 6'2". One guy had a home run.
Really? Which field? Left, right?
I think he said they're going to probably move those kids both up to Boston.
Come on, Nate.
This kid is such a great organized athletic program. They get all the involvement, everybody's excited about it. They run a clean program. Sam Dale's a great athletic director.
Yeah, they run a good program, man. Everything looks like it's well organized.
Yeah, remember that scrimmage we went to before the game started? Did you go to the scrimmage?
Football?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was so organized. It was like a college scrimmage. It was so organized.
Yeah, I thought they were going to play on the other side.
Oh! Back up!
Two boys go through Chaparral football and they weren't that old.
They're good, but
they weren't that old.
All right, Dean, take it off.
Sam Dale is really an incredible athletic player. Come
on. Caden's got really great instincts. I watch him a lot out there. He's got really good instincts.
The only thing that he's got to develop, and he will eventually, is more aggression.
Well,
he makes aggressive plays, but he's not aggressive on every play. But then again, middle linebackers, there are plays where you just drift into the coverage and not doing much.
Yeah.
Right.
I wish they'd blitz him up the gap more.
They don't really pass that much. They don't do any reverses.
Yeah,
what do you say? I mean, after the first half, we can't stop these guys. We're going to have
I think we're starting to see some of the programs that really got affected by COVID because a lot of kids aren't going out. Did you look at it? And then when they decide to put one of those up, it feels like it hurts.
Sits in the middle of nowhere.
It's funny thing about it, if you had a grand slam, so you put the school there and bought that property, you'd get 10 times its worth because they always build houses around school.
Yeah.
You know, be a zillion houses going in before a while.
I'm sure they will, yeah.
I those are probably the inside deals of government. Developers give calls. They're going to build a school near the specs on that area. Get involved. This is one of my favorite parks. I just love the way they set up the outfield.
Yeah, really nice. Yeah. Okay, she
probably. You guys here last time?
Oh, it was cold.
Was it? Yeah, they get all the windows too.
It's like a mini tournament or what?
Currently we have two games, one at 12:30, right? And then we have a championship game. So I'm guessing it's 4-5-2.
$700 for two tickets.
That's oh, Lord.
You guys got to really like football for that one. They like the Cowboys, but she goes, well, we just want to go to the stadium.
Oh, it's because of the Cowboys. Yeah. Okay.
She said they were going to go tailgate, right? But she said that we had to find out that it was like $600 for tailgate, plus $100 for the parking. So it's $700. I don't think I would go to tailgate for $700. Nice. Yeah, we were thinking about it. We have only up to five people.
Yeah, they're doing COVID. LA's all COVID shut down again.
Yeah, so then they have to be either vaccinated or you have to have a COVID test within 72 hours to go to the game. Which is good, you know.
Well, I mean, it's still spreading. I got my vaccine, like I said, I'm not messing around. You know, with a certain age, you just don't want to be financed. My son's in his 20s. Why'd you hit that shot, Dad? Because I'm old, man. I said, I don't want to be drowning in my lungs. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So the boys didn't get the shot, huh? The older boys, your sons haven't got the shot, obviously.
They talk to me about all the things that are wrong with them, and I laugh. And you know, how can you laugh? I go, you don't know. There's all these conspiracy theories. You know, why is the government giving it away for free? You've heard them all, haven't
you? Yeah, yeah.
All I know is they told me that I could. They told the lawyers we had to go with masks on us, we had to shot.
Okay,
so that was another inducement for me.
So now you don't have to wear a mask?
That lasted for 6 weeks and they told us we had to put the mask back on.
Well, you're in Riverside County, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Riverside said, all right.
Now.
Oh, the court's back home?
Yeah, they're open.
Yeah, were they actually closed for the COVID? Or?
They closed all the civil and family courts down. We left the criminal courts open, but it's very limited activity. There's nobody wanted to do a trial, jury trial, and that's that's why they started scanning for weapons about 20 years ago, because the worst violence was in the family court. They were coming with guns and knives and going nuts. So that's why they got the metal detectors about 20 years ago in California.
Well, they just jump over things.
Get back! Get back! Get back! Yeah, especially on the incest cases. Now they But sometimes I think I put myself in their place and I go, man, and I wonder how I would handle that.
Yeah. You don't do family law?
I do, but rare occasions. Usually it's sort of family members in trouble. And I always regret it. I'd rather do a murder trial than a family law case. You can only argue so much over the family dog in the lava lamp, you know. The high emotion, you have to have a lot of humor, you have to have a lot of patience when you do family cases. They're in the worst place they've ever been in their lives for the most part. So I'm real patient with them. You know, I sit down and spend a lot of time talking in the hallway. Now I feel sorry for them.
You actually meet them before you represent them?
Or oh, yeah. No, totally. I come to my office, sit down, and talk to them, and talk.
What
Law School is I enjoyed the waves for about the first week of law school, and after that, I was scared to death.
Okay, score 2-1. 2-1, top of three.
Lowest 25 in the grade. So by the time you get to your third year, that's why they have a high bar pass rate. The bar pass rate is 97.8% the first time. Because they're smoking everybody out.
Well, yeah, my grandson, when he majored in, and he definitely has been doing it since he graduated. He was in Florida. Most of his work was in New York and Florida, and then he was doing shows in Vegas. A lot of shows in Vegas. I only went there one time when I helped to move in, but I took my parents.
3-1!
When they were alive, we went to go help them move in.
And the Lord Camps is just so nice.
Yeah. Is that where the freshmen stay at?
Yeah.
You did okay.
Control the tee, huh? Don't give it to him.
Let's go, Leon. Let's go, Leon. Drive it.
Hold
That's good for Brandon. He's got some long life too.
Yeah.
What about a new side of
the game? No, my parents passed away. My dad was 82.
That's trouble. Or not. No.
No, don't talk to that.
I thought we were gonna meditate.
There's so many supplements that you can take to avoid that.
Yeah. So then my dad was gone for 2 years.
Two years.
He died on Mother's Day. 2 years ago. He's over here buried at the National Cemetery, Baltimore.
Oh, he's military.
Yeah. Oh, okay. No, we're here in Van Buren.
Thank you very much.
Oh my God. Yeah. I say so. I was like, oh my God, he's gonna look at the. Oh, she gets granddaughter. Yeah, he likes it. He's my baseball player. So, yeah. Yeah, so. But I saw you guys.
How's John Jamie?
Old. You're good. Good. We all live out here.
Oh, you do?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
no. I'm like 5 minutes down that way, and he's 5 minutes that way.
Oh, no, no. Mm-hmm.
He's still at Moss. Oh, yeah. Sarah has a 4-year-old little girl, Mila. Chelsea is married with Anthony. And Tyler, he's doing his thing. He's working and goes to Disneyland like 5 times a week. Yeah. But yeah, they all live together still. They all live with my dad. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You know, that's how he would like it. So they all still live there. And
now, well, was it your best player?
He's my best
player. The other one, one of your other.
Or is it?
Who? Brother.
Michael?
Yeah. No?
No. He wrestled.
Oh, he
ended up going to wrestling, and then he went to Northern Arizona. He's out there still doing school
in Northern Arizona.
I noticed that
he's like a
7 and 7.
Did you grandpa
play? Yeah, he did in 2015. Nana, she's good. She just moved to Ventura. We just moved her out to Ventura to be closer to so that way she's out there. But yeah, she's good. Oh yeah, she's still doing really good. So yeah, no, they all come out here still. We actually literally just moved her like less than 3 months ago.
You know, Brandon still has the fantasy. It's so crazy.
Yeah, with the ties?
Yeah.
Yes? Oh my God, that's amazing.
Yeah. It brings it to every day.
We keep it in the bag.
That's awesome. That's crazy.
We got pictures up of you guys. We were at the Lancaster. We had the All-Star tournament.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Brandon was in the pool and like a baby.
Oh my God, I thought he was so little.
Yeah. And you guys are behind him.
That's awesome. I know, I was walking by and I told Ethan to play with him. He's all right. I was like, he was one of my coaches. And he's like, are you sure? And I was like, yes, I'm sure. And then I saw Brandon over there. Well, my stepdog, but she's, yeah, no. No. And my youngest, no. No. Yeah. My Aiden is 12. He likes baseball. He likes baseball.
Now, is your dad still trumpet fan?
Oh, yeah, we watched yesterday. And, oh, yeah.
What did you think? Hey, hands up, bud. Drive it.
Thank God. Thank God. And finally.
And you would love his dad.
He's loud. So, but yeah, they fired him last week. After last
week. Really? He lost his Stanford members.
And then they kicked ass yesterday.
Really?
So, their backup quarterback.
You still have to pay him $12 million, though.
Yeah, their backup quarterback came in and was amazing. So. Tell everyone I said hi.
How's your family?
You look so good. You look good.
Yeah. Thank you.
So that's what we're saying.
Thank you,
Noah.
They see you. You guys are up in Lancaster?
We used to play for the softball league.
Yeah. All
13. It's a real treat.
It had to be an 05.
Hey, talk to him over there,
Frank. Did you see him in high school?
Diamond Goose.
Oh, yeah.
They had a red ball.
They had a soft ball.
Diamond Goose. Diamond Goose. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
She goes her plan. She's getting too far behind Chris. I keep telling these guys to get on this. She's got him in his ride, man. I don't know, man. You see her run? She's like, no. She's not speed girl.
She's a 92.
Yeah, but she's muscular.
Yeah.
She's got a soccer body. She just plays defense, huh?
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Yeah.
Soccer's your training for all sports. It really increases your agility.
You know how many teams are in the tournament?
Okay. We got two this morning. Nice.
Yeah, you were the guy that got thrown out of the game.
Yeah, that was me.
That was you?
I remember that.
You remember that game?
Yeah, I do.
That's 9-12.
That was Carolina,
those guys were Arizona, right?
No, that was in Marietta.
They told him,
they said, that was a makeup call. She'd have never turned and started talking to me. And said,
no,
he's talking, engaging with me. If you're going to engage with me, he said, it's going to be a long game. Don't talk to me, talk to the coach. He said, I'm not correcting anything to you. All I said is that was a makeup call. That's the way you guys are the closest
thing. I thought that was you, you're familiar with
it. Yeah.
I mean, okay.
Yeah. I used to be an assistant coach for a baseball coach, and we get thrown out about every third game. He couldn't stop, and then one day he started, and I blocked the dugout. I said, no, you're not. Not this time.
Hey, you can be you can negotiate it.
They did not argue. You would have thrown out of more games if I hadn't been negotiating.
Attaboy!
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 Attaboy! Attaboy!
Mike Socia had the best approach. He would just go out to talk to me and he would just argue with me.
So, yeah.
You start raising your work.
Oh yeah, I was
deep shit. You just got there too, huh?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
You just got there.
Yeah, that'd be the worst thing around this tour.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I got the sign up too for the rest of
the day. I did it for like a week.
My name is Manuel, by the way.
Manuel, Mandy.
Mandy, and that's Chris.
Chris, nice to meet you.
He's moving. We're both looking at this today, trying out.
It was hard to see you from way out there. Yeah, they leave.
Oh, really?
Coach was like,
that's his brother.
You're his father, huh?
Yeah, my brother.
Because I didn't know what was happening.
Brothers.
I was just,
my nephew still did.
Hey, fall down. 3-2. 3-2.
It went all over.
5-1A.
Pass
5-1A.
8-14?
And they were waiting for
4 minutes.
And really?
Thomas.
Like,
I don't know if you guys know Tommy. He's got the 10U all by himself. And then I don't know if he's
So your brother lives in Marietta?
No, he was in Fallbrook.
He lives in Marietta?
Yeah, yeah.
When did you graduate from Fallbrook?
91.
That's my point.
Sometimes I wake up in the morning and look
for
it.
I was born in 1969, so that's a decade older than I was.
Did you guys grow up
right
here?
Hey, you're all right, 1-3.
The outside one.
Mm-hmm. Good.
It's a nice place to have it. Really good menu. Good food, good service, good everything. Good. You pay for it, but it's good. Yeah. Mm. That was pre-COVID, right? 2 years ago, right? I don't know what happened to the people who had the COVID. I mean, you had to put down a deposit way before the league got booked. It was on a Thursday. She got married on a Thursday because... I don't know if he gets married during the week, but yeah, I'd love to know. So let me show you. Monday through every day is booked. Everything's booked. Sunday through Thursday is booked. Saturdays are premium, man. 20, probably play another 20 rounds. So. The way they teach you from when you're dressed, you know, when you get in there, and then pay with card, and serve it. Right. 4 hours, or 4 hours, or you're out of there.
Right? And the next one's coming in.
Yeah. Ours is a late one, but by 10 o'clock, everybody had to be out. They make sure you get out of the show. Yeah, in COVID, I think they just shut down. That's what I thought about today. Oh. Yeah, I didn't even know small buildings like that. There. It's our high school out there.
I'm sorry?
There's a small high school there?
No, it's
big.
It's
bigger than that. Yeah. Because there's only one place. Well, we have kids, but we have all from Falbrook, but we have both of them. This one?
Yeah.
We'll go to the year right
now.
He was the football coach for a long time. Really? He built the program.
Yeah.
He built the program so much.
Right off the 17th and the 215.
He probably passed him right over.
Okay.
You can choose football stadium.
The block, the block.
Baseball players out of the last 15 years that have come out of this area.
Yeah, I believe it.
Baseball is a hot dog year. Really awesome.
Good pitch.
In particular, I think baseball is a hot dog year.
Texas, one part of that, you know, big time football.
don't know where he's at now. JP's been coaching him, but maybe take a program around. I think they.
Next year.
Yeah, same. parking lot, but it's to the west. He's taking that to the west. The west, northwest corner right there.
Come on.
Yeah, it's actually looking like something. They're putting all kinds of, I don't know if it's housing or not.
Four ass to accept to go all the way to Palo Alto.
Did they win this match?
Oh,
right?
Yeah. Hits
is left.
start there.
You kept thinking they were going to fall to the Giants.
No, no. They've been
don't be an umpire. Be a hitter. Let's go.
Still one game lead, right?
That wild card playing scares me to death.
They should change that rule. Two best teams with two best records will be playing in the next round. The Dodgers round is probably going to be the Dodgers and Giants. The first round. Two best teams. Yeah.
When they were talking about building the stadium in Oceanside, that was great. Just the same old thing. They just ran, they might come back.
That's not it.
I'm surprised the NFL let him move on.
NFL negotiates hard because they want to stay in for all the people.
Over here, Kyle!
They left the LA market open for so long that everybody said they moved to LA, but they didn't get any stay in. They didn't get any stay in. But I don't like charging in LA. I like charging in LA.
What?
culture and the vibe is so
I was gonna say they probably they're on the lowdown.
That's how much community is so much stuff. So many teams like that, man. We've been on like 10 travel teams. The last, what, 4 years.
Oh,
ain't good, go let him know, huh? Come on.
Right up, right up.
Oh,
I got it.
Hey, hands up, let's go. Come on. Hands up.
That's your son, Andy. That's
right. Good kid.
My daughter, all my kids are athletes, except for one daughter, she does, she's not. She tried out for everything in high school and stuff, bro. She got a call from Ruth one day and says, hey, can you go pick up Michigan track practice? She's doing track. So I go to pick her up. I said, what events are you running? She says, 100-yard dash. I go, or 100-meter. She goes, yeah, I didn't know you were that fast. Because I'm not a
hey, that was great.
Thinking like an athlete. Look at that. Lucky down. I just thought that was just too funny. She didn't even know how funny that was.
What we're out, boys!
If you're not an athlete, you'd be like, yeah, what are
you
doing?
Sure. Now you got two.
Good one.
That's a good one.
Figured it out.
Come on.
Some of these from Spectro, Spectro.